यार मम्मा ना मेरी बात नहीं सुनती है कि किसके लाइफ की स्टोरी है. आई थिंक यू एंड आई वी ऑल बीन देयर. हेलो एंड वेलकम टू मॉम्स डे आउट, एक ऐसा शो जहाँ पे वी गिव योर मॉम्स अ फबूश मेकओवर. टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू मीट सोनी. सोनी हमारी ही मेकअप आर्टिस्ट जसनीत की मॉम है. कैन यू बिलीव इट, वी वर लुकिंग फॉर एन इंस्पायरिंग स्टोरी एंड इट वॉज राइट अराउंड अस. What an interesting life Sonee's had, and I'm sure you guys are waiting to know all about it. So, let's go. Hi Sonee.
Hi.
Jasmeet, I am not calling you mom auntie.
हाँ, no problem.
No auntie business, और वैसे भी look at her. I don't think मैं उनको auntie बोल सकती हूँ.
ठीक है, whatever.
Jasmeet is a makeup artist, for those of you who don't know. And while we were doing this shoot, she told us about how at the age of 26, you left your husband and you were a mother to two.
To begin with, I got married very young, so the kids came early. Life started very early. I got married at the age of 17, left my husband late 26. As they say, you leave one door, you close one door, the other opens automatically. Well, the other did open, but even that other door had a lot of pain and struggle in life.
Yeah.
So it kept on going in that way. My children were growing up. How do I tell you what my life was?
Yeah, you know, that's what I'm thinking. You know, in the late 90s, the society is not accepting.
So my dad thank you, Dada, for my dad, because when I was ready to leave my husband, I remember I asked my dad that I've had it and will you support me, because I'm not educated, I had nothing with me, I had absolutely no way of going out and doing a job. So there was no way that I could really say that I would support myself and my children. So I needed my dad's support, and he said, yeah, he will. So I remember saying that, Dad, help me get a one-room rented house. I'm perfectly all right with that.
So Sonee, change is scary, right? And absolutely. Your life though has been a series of changes.
True.
अपने design studio के बाद आप you're coming up with your own book next month.
बहुत सुंदर चीज मेरी life में रही है that मैं कभी बदलाव से घबराई नहीं.
Yes.
It's never been scary for me. My life has been focused, total focus रहा है हमेशा एक चीज पर, and that's been my children's upbringing.
Yeah.
And for me, religion has played a very important role. Day begins Paath Puja ke saath, day ends with Paath Puja. But still, it's sabke dauran, there was always some pain jo hamesha chalti rahi. And Jasneet actually forced me to go for one session.
Yeah.
It was a spiritual session, and she took me, and I reached there, and I think, oh, jo aapne badlaav pucha na, that actual seed of the change. Was sown in me. I mean, it wasn't possible ki main us badlaav ki taraf na chalti. So within a few months, within a year, in fact, I was now walking towards a transformation, leaving the old painful me behind.
आपने लाइफ में इतने सारे चेंजेस देखे हैं और इतने सारे अलग सेक्शंस ऑफ अपने लाइफ में चेंजेस देखे हैं, तो आज थोड़ा स्टाइल में भी कर सकते हैं.
ओपन टू इट.
या जसनीत, तो ये क्वेश्चन आपसे है, क्या बदलाव देखना चाहेंगे आपकी मॉम में?
So I think she should like try some dresses. I mean, I would like to see her all glam. So my brother just got married in May, and I kept forcing her the entire wedding that please put on some makeup. You can't go like this. It's your son's wedding. Wear some jewelry. Wear some earrings. Nothing. She would just wear her clothes, wear a lipstick, and she'd be out.
ऐसा कुछ करते हैं कि जसनीत की भी बात मान ले और आपकी भी बात मान ले. The point of the show is to not change your personality or to force you to be somebody who you're not. The point is कि थोड़े चेंजेस जो आपकी पर्सनालिटी और आपके चक्रास के साथ अलाइन होते हो. तो जसनीत, इट्स अ फ्री रन टुडे. मैं जा रही हूँ आपकी मॉम को लेकर. थोड़े ड्रेसेस, थोड़ा कलर, थोड़ा ग्लैम सब ट्राई करते हैं और शाम को तुम आपसे मिल ही रहे हैं.
आई एम लुकिंग फॉरवर्ड.
आई थिंक इट्स गोइंग टू बी वेरी एक्साइटिंग फॉर आवर व्यूअर्स टू आल्सो वॉच कि एक डॉटर अपनी मॉम को मेकओवर दे रही है.
सो आई एम लुकिंग फॉरवर्ड टू हर एक्सपेरिमेंटिंग एंड मेकिंग एन एफर्ट ऑफ लुकिंग नाइस. Also, I've been working on this show, so I've seen moms have so much fun, and I really wanted my mom to have fun too.
Hi, Dolly.
Hello.
What's up? So this is Sonee.
Hi, Sonee.
Hi. Sonee, this is Dolly. Dolly is our stylist and she's going to make sure that you look beautiful after your makeup.
Oh, you're going to look fabulous.
So Sonee ne decide kiya ki wo ab experiment karegi. So I'm going to leave you two to your own devices and I'm going to go
Take a break.
Yeah.
Bye. So Sonee, Jasneet has already kind of filled me up because she's been working with us for so long. I know that for so many years you've been wearing the same kind of things, right? So generally, when you go with your friends, what do you wear?
So I do wear everything, but it's always a simpler version of whatever is there.
We'll take you out of that simple zone that you're in. And put you in something thoda young lage, thoda maza aaye, dekh ke lage, oh shit, wow, Sonee ne kya pehna hai? Sonee Sonee lag rahi hai. You know, like that. Now I have another surprise for you. Tusha, please.
Hello.
So, this is Sonee. Sonee, my surprise is quite gorgeous herself.
Very gorgeous.
Her name is Ragini Ahuja. She's the founder of Label Nikai. हमने इनसे घर पे भी बात की थी और उन्होंने कहा था that I'm okay with change but I should feel comfortable in that change, right? So that's the reason we thought Ikai is the perfect label for you.
I would like to add that, you know, I started this label with my mom. We designed for someone exactly like you. So we know how Indians love their kameezes and how comfortable we feel in our kurta. But, you know, we try and translate that into a jacket or a dress or a shirt. You know, there's a little bit of experiment for you.
It'll be fun. I'm excited.
Absolutely. You're the star of today. Just come in the front. Oh my god, this outfit is so beautiful.
Okay, Ragini, what do you think?
I really like it. Are you comfortable? Do you
absolutely
like it?
I love it.
It's great. You could take off the cape and have a sexy moment in the evening.
Yeah, after a glass of wine.
On the beach.
Okay, let's get rid of this also now. Yes. This mommy clutch has to go. Okay. Let's go try the second outfit now. Are you guys ready?
Yes, right. Yes.
All right.
Wow. Wow, this is so, so, so nice.
Kusha, you have to please explain what so nice is.
Mere jo mein thoughts mein ek hi gana aa raha hai. Meri dhoop pehen ke tum dekho baag mein mat jaan. So I think you look so nice.
I think this color looks very nice.
Yeah, it's
so summer.
It's subtle, it's blue, it's just the perfect summer.
We have a last option that I want to show you. I'm very excited about it. So you guys also should be.
Yeah, we're very excited. We're dancing.
Can we have some attention, please?
Oh, whoa.
Meri Sonee, meri tamanna. Oh, it's happening.
Looks very sharp on you. Looks really, really sharp. So it's a kaftan, it's a kimono, fits you perfectly, it's got sharp pants inside.
Yeah, isn't this something that Kareena Kapoor wore, something similar?
Yeah, she wore the same jacket. You want to turn around, it's got like beautiful tribal applique happening at the back.
Okay, this is so nice. It's still you.
It's a completely new me.
So we're running late, we have a salon appointment. Aur changes aane wale hain aur kuch interesting cheeze hone wali hai. Are you ready? So let's go.
Thank you so much, Ragini, for being with us.
No problem. I love it.
Yes.
Thank you. Thank you.
Hi, Salman.
Hello, ma'am. How are you?
I'm very well. This is Sonee.
Hello, ma'am.
Sonee, we're here at the Gitanjali salon for the third part of your makeover. And Dolly ke kaafi interesting plans hai aaj ke liye.
Maine kaafi kuch socha hai, but we discussed what we're going to do. So मेरे को बस चाहिए कि यू नो थोड़ा अच्छा है, बाल का क्वालिटी बहुत अच्छा है, बट आई फील लाइक इट्स जस्ट बोरिंग फॉर दैट एवरीडे लुक दैट वी आर ट्राइंग टू चेंज. वी आर ट्राइंग टू गेट यू आउट ऑफ दैट रट दैट यू हैव बीन इन कि सिंपल रहना है. आई थिंक अब सिंपल रहेंगे बट थोड़ा सा यू नो ग्लैम होगा कहीं कहीं पे.
व्हाटएवर इट इज, इट शुड फील लाइक हर, राइट?
अ न्यू हर व्हिच इज स्टिल
हर. थैंक यू.
ओके, लेट्स गो.
ओके.
What is it?
Oh my god.
Too.
You are saying wow. Okay, then yes. Hamara mission successful ho gaya.
Yeah.
Yeah. Salman, kaun hai?
Salman, what have you done? She looks amazing, Salman. Thank you so much.
Dolly, tell us
about you. I am loving this situation that is happening here. The light shade looks really beautiful. I was actually scared that it might look a little like overpowering on her and feel like, oh, we're trying too much.
Yeah.
But it's not at all. I mean, she's still herself and it's just a slight change we have done.
That's like a blending of old and new.
Yes. Wasn't that the idea? That was the idea.
Sonee right? knows what's happening.
So, you know that Jasmeet is waiting for you back at the studio. So, you let her do whatever she wants.
Today, your daughter has
the
free call.
I shall give her a freeze run.
Yes, she's now saying our language. I really like that. So, let's do this. Chale,
Sonee.
Jasmeet,
hi.
Look who's here.
Hi, how are you? Oh, wow, you look so nice. Mummy,
I know.
Mummy lag rahi hai.
Yeah, absolutely, but the change is so nice.
I love her hair.
Oh my god.
Very nice. Are you happy?
Yeah,
Jessu. Oh my god. Jessu, is that your nickname?
Yeah.
Jessu hi bula hai.
I think you guys should at least hug. Yeah, come on. Mama has completely changed. Okay, thoda sa bhi emotional ho gaya. But Sonee, now you realize ki Jasmeet ki baat sunke kitna fayda hai.
So Jasmeet, generally I always, like we are the ones who discuss the final look and the final makeup look. Aaj main aapko final look nahi dikha sakti hu. Okay, main outfit nahi reveal kar sakti. But that is why I will be there with you aur main aapko sirf guide karungi kya karne wale hain because main bilkul aur kuch nahi bata sakti. Okay,
to chale,
let's start.
Contour water shuru hai.
Ha, abhi tu ja break
pe. Ha, main ja rahi hu, mere ko bahut aur kuch karna hai plan. Okay, bye guys.
Bye.
Bye.
We are here as promised.
Hello.
This is Sonee.
Hi.
Sonee, ये Tonk है. Tonk एक celebrated wedding photographer है. इनको सारे best angles, best postures सब पता है.
She just wants to feel like herself. But
pictures
obviously amazing.
ये herself वाला point बहुत important है because हर makeover के step पे Sonee ने बोला है, should be still me.
Should be
still me. Exactly. Look at.
Thank you.
We are just very happy with this makeover.
It's very
ज़्यादा हो गया ना.
Let's start the show.
हाँ, हम चलते हैं. ऐसे हम पूरा दिन बोलते रहेंगे. So she's all yours. And let us begin. सोनी, आपकी पूरी पलटन है यहाँ पे.
So nice.
Oh my god. Wow, already fixing her.
Jasmeet को देखो, एक दिन मॉम को कुछ बोलने को मिला है तो she is taking full फायदा.
हम तो बोले थे टीनेजर लग गई.
टीनेजर ही लग गई हम.
ये ज्यादा हो गया हमने से करें.
Bye. So
कैसा लग रहा है?
So now this for sure is going to be an experience in my next book. I simply love it.
So basically, अब हम सब सोनी की next book में आने वाले हैं. हमारा तो हो गया. We are very happy. इस पूरे episode का point पता है ना क्या है? जसमीत की बात
सुनिए.
Provided कि जसमीत भी आपसे. So I'll let you guys have your moment, catch up, थोड़ी और check out करो अपनी नई mom को.
Yeah, she's not too much of a makeup person, but I mean, I'm completely blown away as to how she's changed. I mean, that entire aura has changed and I'm so glad. I mean, she's smiling non-stop and you know, she's acting like a teenager almost.
Mothers are a really special part of our lives, so I just believe that we should support them because we have been receiving that support throughout our lives, so we should do that.
Like when she told me that, Mom, I've given your name and your picture, I said like, are you mad? I said, don't do that. She says, no, I'm giving it. But then I realized what has to be will be, and the moment she told me, Mom, you are going to come in for the shoot. So I sat with myself and I said, okay, let's just go. Chalte hain aur explore karte hain. Ki something new comes out of it, why not? Explore karna zindagi ka sabse important point hai life mein. For all mothers, go out and explore yourself. That's when you'll find the true person inside. And for children,
encourage your mothers. Be there for your mothers. Take their hands and take them out and say, Mom, come on, let's do it.
So guys, this was Sonee and I think she looked very Sonee in her makeover. I hope this episode was a learning for you guys, especially for the moms, huh? Moms, it's okay to listen to your kids once in a while. Sonee did. She let Jasneet call the shots for one day and look how it turned out for her. This episode was also very special for us. It featured Jasneet's mom. Jasneet hamari makeup artist hai. Hum uske saath itna time spend karte hain. Fir bhi, it took us a while to get to know her story. Take time to get to know the people you work with. Talk to them. You never know the change you can bring to their lives.